to southwestern Colorado, where Forest Service workers have discovered an underground fire. Take a look at these pictures. This is in Dolores, and they think it's been burning along a coal seam for more than a year. It's called the coal seam fire. Next year, experts plan on gathering data on the potential of underground resources present and predict the underground fire activity. While this fire is burning underground, it may at times break through the surface and cause a wildfire.